Hello, it's Blue Orange 22, and it is International Men's Day today. And I have to wonder, is it losing steam? Because a lot of people have said on Reddit, social media, you know, I didn't even know it's International Men's Day till today or till yesterday. I didn't even think about it till like a couple days ago when I saw a post about it coming up. It does seem like that it's lost steam. This is looking at the Twitter trends for today. This is for the United States. It didn't do very well. You can kind of see it in the bottom right there. And it did better in the UK. You can see 7 hours ago, 8 hours ago, so about early afternoon UK time, it did hit number one. But I remember 2 years ago, I did a video, it was number one everywhere. I mean, US, Canada, Sweden, Germany, France, Ireland, England, you name it. It was, you know, either number one or number two, and sustained for like 8 or 9 hours. And I just wonder if it's beginning to kind of lose steam, and if the men's rights movement is kind of beginning to lose steam. And it seems like all politics is slowly being devoured into Trump, or being devoured by Trump politics, whether you're with it, whether you're against it. It really is kind of a binary, you're this or you're that. And everything else in between, and every nuance in between, is kind of starting to get erased. And it's really depressing, because that's kind of the opposite direction that I wanted politics to go. And I really saw the men's rights movement as a good model for a future political party. Something moderate, something fair, something rational, something sensible, something reasonable. And just one of the highest quality communities I've ever come across. And I say that 5 years ago when I first made this channel, and I say this today, in terms of caliber, in terms of character, in terms of quality, the men's rights movement is the best community, the best political community, I should say, I've ever come across. And that's still true today. Just in terms of the people, in terms of the beliefs, in terms of really all of it. But it does seem like it's losing steam. And even feminism seems like it's losing steam as well. I mean, you're seeing things like the 4B movement, and all these women saying that they don't want to have anything to do with men anymore. But it almost doesn't even feel like traditional feminism. It almost feels like it's its own new thing. And it feels like the men's rights movement is also kind of losing steam. And you're seeing all these people saying, well, the left-wing politics is leaving men behind, and that's kind of driven them to vote conservative. But that doesn't even really feel like it's the men's rights movement either. That also just kind of feels like it's its own thing. Like everything's kind of breaking down. Everything's kind of dissolving. And I don't mean this to be a depressing video, but it does kind of feel depressing. I mean, I'm someone who just 2-3 years ago, I was organizing international efforts around International Men's Day, making flyers, going to major cities, posting out flyers. And now it's like I barely remembered it was even happening. And that seems to be kind of happening across the board in general. Not just for International Men's Day or for men's rights, but just kind of everything. People are just not caring about things, kind of in general. It's almost as if people my age have this sense that we're not going to live long enough to see the end of our natural life expectancy. Like human extinction is going to happen in 50 years or less. And we're all kind of just on board for the ride. And it's just like, who gives a shit at this point? Doesn't matter. Which I very much hope is not true. I'm very much on the, you know, transhumanism will come through and save us all ship. But who knows? Anyway, I'm just kind of rambling at this point. I just thought I'd make a video kind of on my thoughts. I wanted to see how things would trend. I did have a feeling this morning that this was going to be very much a low-key IMD, International Men's Day. I haven't seen really any big things happening, really kind of anywhere. And people are just sort of in this weird kind of vegetative state almost. Like we're all kind of in this weird sort of zombie-like state where we're just waiting to see what happens next. Very much like that's what this little chunk of time very much feels like what happens next. Like this little time, this little period of time isn't really defined by anything other than being a waiting room for the future. What does that mean? I guess we'll find out. Anyway, I'm Blue Orange 22. Thanks for watching. With them Indiana boys on an Indiana night. Let's move down here, the age of 18.
boys away was more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. She said, I dig you, baby, but I got to keep moving on. Keep moving on. Let's dance with Mary Jane. One more time to give.